Watch this, y'all. It's my hidden talent. Oh, you want me to do it again?
Yeah. This is genius. Straight from the country.
Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born. Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil.
The place to be, and so welcome to my channel. We did the hair, want to do something cute since we're doing a Powerpuff makeup inspiration, whatever I want to call it. It's Powerpuff Girls inspiration makeup, and we got a nice little background. Okay, cheetah. Cause the background, I was like, this is too much. It's looking too ghetto. All right, we gotta make it look nice and professional. We got the nice little cheetah print. Let's get into this look, honey. Okay. So I prime my face. Now, I like to do, what am I about to do? Hold on, I'm back. Got my setting spray. You have to set your eyeshadows. That's like very colorful. It will pop out more. It won't look powdery. It'll look more pigmented. So you'll see. So I'm using this red shade. Where is this from? Ace Beauty. I like this palette. It has all types of colors. So now we're about to put it right here. She looks like orangey red. You know what? I'm gonna do my crease like this color, like this orangey, and then I'll probably do my lid like a pinkish, because she has like a red, orange, pink type of thing. And the other side is gonna be like blue and green, since the other two, Bubbles and Dang, I forgot the green one name. Dang, I forgot her name. I don't know how I forgot. She's my favorite girl. I can't think of her name. Comment below, honey. The green one name. But anyways, so I'm gonna do this side blue and green, and I'm gonna do this side like red, orange, and pink. You know. It's gonna be fire, y'all. So now I'm just tapping it right into my crease. So you can use any like orangey red palette or eyeshadow and just tap it right in into your crease. Yeah, I have to look like this so you just see. You see that line right here? So you know where to go. Use a nice tapping motion. Okay. And now I'm going to be using Okay. So I'm gonna be using this color. I'm gonna put it right on the edge of that crease. See that my yellowish color. Don't worry, we're gonna blend it out. I mean, you're using a like a circular motion. So you see I'm going around like that. I'm just using a nice circular motion all around. Then we're gonna be going back into that reddish orange color that we used. go back into that. It's still color on it, so we're gonna be blending that. Okay. The red and orange color. So we're done with this side. Don't worry, we're gonna blend it out, but now let's go to the other side and do that blue and green.
A nice blue.
She's more of this color, right? Yeah. So she like I could talk to you, like y'all can respond to me. Bubbles is like this color. What's her face is like this color. You know what? Okay. So I think I'm going to just do the blue and then try to add the green on the end. We do an experiment, y'all. Never did this before. I have so much like ideas and I'm just like, you know what? I'm just going to do it. So this is kind of like an experiment. I never did this before. I didn't practice. This is just me being original, right? We're going to be using that blue color with a set of spray. Use that blue color. Put that right on the edge of your eye. Bam. And you see, when you use that set of spray, the blue pops out a whole lot more. It's not like that powdery looking. You know? Yeah, this is gonna be fire. So you see I'm just tapping it in, I'm kinda making like a circle-ish, but you gotta like close your eye, make it like perfect. So you see what I'm doing. Tap, 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 tap. Circle, 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 circle. Okay. I don't know why I like these two different eye color shapes. It's been like a thing for me. I just like that. I'm gonna do like a photo shoot or something after this quarantine's over. I wanna definitely do a photo shoot. So I'm gonna go in with this light green color called Kiwi. I didn't even say the name, whatever. Spray it. Add that green. Let's see. You just want it to pop out a little bit. Oh, this is far. So you see I'm doing that circle in motion how I did on the other side. So just keep blending. And now we're gonna be doing the cut crease. I'll come right back. Alright, y'all. So I just wanted to put liner. You know, it looks popping with liner, you feel me? So we're done with the look. I'm gonna come back. Put some foundation. It is an easy freaking look. Hold up. Let me just blend it out a little bit. You see more of the green. Use your blue and just blend it out a little bit. Or add a little bit more blue. This look is so cute. Hold up. I'm gonna add a little bit of yellow on the edge right here. Okay. Yes, honey, this is a look. This is a look. So I'm gonna come right back and do my face. Let's get into the mother freaking bit to y'all. Hey y'all, I'm back. Look at this look. Honey, I put my lashes on, put some foundation, concealer on. honey. All right, got the clips. All right. Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to be doing a story time in the next video. So like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. All right. Honey, this is a look. This is a look. Point blank, period. All right. Nah, I look good. Nah, this is fire. Look at this. Okay. Okay. Yo, honey. It's gonna be lit. All right. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Later.
Y'all came outside. Yo. Woo. Makeup looks bomb. I had to just take my photos. I know I don't have my mask. All right. Don't be ODing. All right. Just want to take my nice photos. All right. Look cute.
Yeah, this is genius, straight from